first Ottawa protest only a few months later. They have to reconsider what they're doing in the situation when they know there could be a phone that's nearby that's reporting exactly what they're doing, because second, like what happened in Toronto, women talking, when you have this phone or not, is going to do some long-term damage.
Et cette semaine, je vais vous montrer